Hello everybody, welcome to this new series called Opening Guides. In the series we're going to be starting in the year, for this first episode, correction, we'll be starting in 867 as the titular kingdom of Magyar, as our pet almost. So, you're going to start off with 9,000 troops, and your vassals have about 3,000 in backup. And with about 4,000 troops in each army added in with your vassals, you're going to want to make a wall with your troops and systematically siege every county in Bulgaria. There's no need to full siege, just one and done, you know? It's just going to get the victory pop-up, and it's just going to be like this dotted lines all across the county. You don't need to follow the full bullet train lines. So, you can reserve an army to attack the Bulgarians, but that's unnecessary. At least I didn't do that. I just had them siege and attack. So, once you occupy every Bulgarian county, you have to occupy it, or your vassals have to occupy it directly. Enforce demands. You should be way past 100 war score by then. And you'll gain every single county that you siege. So you gain just a ton of land. So now if you go to the decisions tab, you are able to create the Kingdom of Hungary. Creating this gives 12,000 event spawn troops in Pest, your capital. And so with over 12,000 troops around, you're gonna have about 14,000, at least that's what I had after I had 2,000 left over from the original 9,000. It's gonna make you the most powerful nation in Eastern Europe. So, in a few playthroughs I did as the Magyars, I was able to easily invade Greece. Because you're pagan, you have invasion CBs. I was able to take the kingdom of Greece from the Byzantine Empire. And it's very easy to snowball as the Magyars, and I recommend it as learning how to vassal manage and all that, because you expand very quickly and you have to get used to how to make all your vassals happy. So I hope you fellow fuddlers enjoyed this, the first episode of this series, and yeah. Like and subscribe. Oh, and I will be having more Maximum Disappointment. In fact, I accidentally got an achievement while doing this episode of Opening Guides, so you'll see a Maximum Disappointment episode derived off of this first Opening Guides episode. But anyways, I hope you all enjoyed that video, and I will see you all in the next episode of Maximum Disappointment.